Sandra from Oak Hill won big playing Powerball. She won $150,000. She bought her winning ticket at Clark's Pump and Shop in Oak Hill. Kylie won 50 grand playing Max the Money. She paid off some debt, treated her family to a shopping spree, and booked a trip to Vegas in the fall. She bought her winning ticket at Mount Vernon Sunoco. Nate bought a triple red 7 scratch off and won $10,000. He says the win came at the perfect time because he's got a baby on the way. And Scott bought a Rockin' Sevens Easy Play ticket and won $16,957. He got his winning ticket at Tavern in Oregon. Do you have a winning ticket? After you cash it, share your win on social media with the hashtag #IWonTheOHLottery. You could be our next featured winner.